Being a PNGTuber and a reactive image VTuber has never been easier with this new website. If you've seen my older video, you would have seen that you had to go to several different websites and configure some things in Discord to get it to work, but that is no longer the case. Hello everyone, I'm your VTuber Senpai, and in today's video, I'm going to show you on how you can set up your PNG and your reactive image VTuber in literally minutes with this brand new easy to use website. But before we do any of that, if you happen to like today's video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. By liking and commenting, you actually help the video rank better in the algorithm, and by subscribing, you help us unlock different perks down the road. But enough about all that, let's get into the video. Okay, so the first thing we gotta do is actually head to a website. A link for this website will be in the description down below. Okay, so here we are at the website. discord-reactive-images.fugi.tech. All we gotta do is click on the login button. And as we see here, there is a Discord login screen. At that login screen, make sure you enter in your username and password so we can move on to the next step. Once logged in, you're gonna see that it's gonna ask you to authorize. We're gonna click on the authorize button. Once we're done that, we see that we get this up here on our screen. As you may have seen, there was a red message that was appearing at the top of the screen, basically saying that Discord is not connected. All you gotta do is make sure that your Discord is running on your desktop in the background. The website by default uses your Discord profile image, so if you are happy with the image that you have now, you're good to go. But if you are not and you wanna change it, all you gotta do is click on the little camera icon on the bottom left-hand side, click on the image that you want, and then click open. Same thing with the speaking image. If you are happy with this, great. If not, click on the camera icon and then click on a new image. Once you are done that, you could click here for a bounce effect. So every time you speak, there's a little bounce effect. But if you don't want it, just leave it unchecked. And then make sure you click on save on both images and then apply. Okay, so we have two links located at the top right here. The first link goes to your friends. So if you are doing a collab or anything like that, just send your friends this link right here and they will add it to their browser source. The bottom link here is for you. This is what we're going to add to your browser source in your OBS. So let's jump to that next step right now. Before we do any of the OBS stuff, there is one thing I want to mention, and that is to make sure you join a Discord voice channel. This will help activate your PNGTuber and your reactive image tuber. Now that we're on OBS, all we got to do is make sure we go down to our website, copy our link, go back to OBS. Under sources, click on the plus icon, go to browser source. We're going to call this our PNGTuber or our reactive image tuber, and then click OK. Under URL, we are going to paste the URL into it. We're going to leave everything at default and then click OK. And then we, just like that, are now appearing. So we can move it anywhere we want. We could adjust the size to whatever we want. And just like that, we're done. And just like that, you're all done and ready to go. Now for the friends group link, they got to do the exact same thing, but on their end. So make sure you send them your group link. And just like that, they'll be done and ready to go as well. Today's sponsor of the video is myself, Senpai's Lo-Fi DMCA free copyright free music. Available for you to use in all your Twitch streams, YouTube videos, or whatever you want to use it for. Links for the music in the description bar down below, or check it out on your favorite online streaming store.